He can't retune the TV. Let's go and see how it's getting on. How are you getting on?
Oh, I don't know how to do it. There's no menu button. Don't record me, it's annoying. I'll do it. I'll give up. So this is a quick video how to tune a Toshiba TV that doesn't have a menu button on the remote. So there's no menu button on this remote. So what you need to do is you need to click the home button. And that brings up this screen here. And then you need to scroll across, scroll up, sources, apps, settings. Then you can scroll across, installation, automatic channel scan, done, aerial, yes, update, and there we go.